What's up, Curlies? It's your girl Talise, aka Curly Tales, and I'm back here with another video. And today, as you can tell from the title, I'm going to be trying rice water in my hair for the first time. So Replant Hair reached out to me. They said they wanted me to try their rice water and their rice bran oil, and I of course said that I would definitely try them.
Of course.
So I have their rice water here. This is what it looks like. And it comes with the spray nozzle, so I can easily just spray my hair with this. And this is the rice bran oil. I've heard great things about rice water and rice bran oil for hair growth, so I'm very excited to see how both of these work. If you guys want to try either one of these products, I'm going to put all of their information down below in the description. Oh, and I forgot to say that Replant Hair is actually based in the UK, so that's really cool that I got some products sent from the UK. This is my first time. Well, it's not my first time. I've tried some other products from the UK, those Naughty styling products, and I really, really love the wash and go that they gave me. I had amazing soft definition. I'm going to link that video down below in the description in case you want to check it out, because I would definitely recommend Naughty products. They gave me a bomb wash and go. Before we get started with this video, I just want to say welcome back to all my subscribers. And if you are new to my channel, welcome. And make sure you hit that subscribe button right below this video. And if you have a natural hair channel and I'm not yet subscribed to you, comment that down below and I'll subscribe back. All right, let's get started. Like I said, these products were sent to me, but this video is not sponsored. And all opinions that I give on this channel are my own. So I do have one concern when it comes to this rice water, and that concern is one of the ingredients is salicylic acid, and I know that that is an ingredient that you can use to fight acne, and it is an ingredient that I have used, and I know that it can be drying, and I feel like it's not an ingredient that I like to use in hair products. So really, I don't use any products with salicylic acid in them. But I really do want to try this rice water. And I'm going to be using it as a pre-poo, so I feel like it'll be okay. Because I'm also going to be adding this rice bran oil and some sweet almond oil to my hair. So I feel like my hair won't be that dry. And I'm going to be shampooing with a moisturizing shampoo and then deep conditioning right after. So I'm not really worried about this drying my hair out. It is listed in the ingredients as a preservative. So I'm really hoping that there's just not very much of it in here. Alright, I'm going to start by sectioning my hair into four sections, then I'm going to spray my hair with some warm water, then I'm going to get started adding this rice water to my hair along with some sweet almond oil and the rice bran oil. The owner of the company's name is Alexandra, and she did send me some instructions with my package, so I'm just going to read those now. So it says when you're using the rice water as a pre-shampoo, section hair into manageable parts, apply to dry slash wet hair, and coat hair thoroughly. Add hair oil of preference and massage into hair strands. Leave rice water on for about 10 to 20 minutes and rinse out before shampooing slash co-washing. All of these instructions are included on the bottle, and it also says it can be used as a leave-in and a daily moisturizer. Okay, I applied the rice water to my first section, and the first thing I have to say is it does not smell bad at all. It actually smells pretty minty. I don't know what essential oil they use, probably peppermint. That seems to be the kind of smell that it has. I like the smell of peppermint, so I like it. If you like minty smells, you'll probably like it.
Okay.
And I also want to say that it feels really, really moisturizing as I'm rubbing it into my hair. It feels good. Alright, now I'm going to add some of this rice bran oil directly to my scalp, and then I'm going to be adding some sweet almond oil to the rest of my hair. The directions for the rice bran oil say, for daily use, apply oil directly to the scalp to moisturize, nourish, and soothe the strands, and massage thoroughly. For conditioning, a small amount of the oil can be gently heated in a bowl and massaged into the scalp to revitalize hair and repair damaged strands, while balancing the scalp's pH level. And then it also says for added benefit, oil can also be added directly into shampoo or conditioner of choice and used as directed. All right, I finished adding the rice bran oil and the sweet almond oil to my first section. And I really like the way this rice bran oil smells. It's got a kind of spicy, sweet smell, and I think it smells really good. So I'm just gonna continue adding these three products to the rest of my sections. I'm gonna speed this up, and I'll see you guys when I'm done. Hey curlies, I'm back and I just finished shampooing my hair using my Miche Cleanse Sulfate-Free Shampoo. If you guys watch my channel, then you already know that this is one of my top two shampoos and it always leaves my hair feeling really moisturized. Okay, this is what my hair is looking like after I shampooed it. So my hair doesn't feel dry, and as you guys can see, I do have a lot of curl definition. So I can't really say too much about these products as of right now, just because I've only used them once. What I can say is I'm going to continue to use them over the next month or so, and I'm going to see how they make my hair feel, and I'm also going to see if I see any growth. I want to say thank you to Replen Hair for sending me these products. I'm enjoying them so far. And I want to say thank you to you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, share, and comment down below any videos you'd like to see. Thank you for watching.